your heart, your nerves, your hair, your skin. Omegaplex is key. Doctors used to tell us at success school they would take up to 9 a day because they help with so much. So you're going to take your M&S and you're going to, I always do half and half because I'd rather just get it over with. For me, holding it on the side, drinking one, I'm taking one tablet at a time while I drink the water, it just goes down better. I'm done. If you are a person that has issues, you can take non-dairy yogurt, or you can do applesauce and do your tablets with it too. Because if you have a pill crusher, you cannot crush the omegas. You're going to have to stomach those and take them. You can, if you want to open your catalyst and put that in applesauce, because these can be opened. You can do so, and even with your other M&S tablets that look like this. That's in the second thing there. That one. You can open it up, and then you can put the because there are two of those in there in the second part of it. And you can actually put those in applesauce. So I'm just trying to give you some tips, because sometimes I believe that we quit too soon. It's not that hard. It takes 2 minutes to unscrew those tablets and put it in the applesauce. So if you are really serious about your health and wellness, I feel like sometimes we don't fight hard enough for the things that we know we deserve, like good health and a good mindset and better energy. These are the things that if we do the work now, that we won't be 65 having blood pressure problems and cancer can't live in our body, and we fight diseases and we take care of our health. The Bible tells us to beautify the whole man. And you guys already know I'm an advocate for what the scripture says. And it's because the Bible tells us that God wants us to be prosperous and in good health, even as our soul prosper. But that doesn't mean he's going to come sit in our lap and do it for us. We have to be willing to do the work. And so we are partners with God. He gives us these avenues to get our health under control, and it is up to us to take it seriously. So I hope that today, this morning, that this was super easy for you. So I've taken my Spark in the morning. I'm going to take my Spark and Rehydrate. I take my tablets. And the only thing that I have left is literally to put me a meal replacement shake package in here. This is so simple. I take this package, put it in here, and fill it up with cold water and shake it and drink it. That's it. That is a 24-day challenge. That's what I'm going to do for the next, from day 11 to 24. This literally, if it wasn't for me talking, this literally would take me 5 to 7 minutes to do in the kitchen in the morning. But I am encouraging you guys, because there are so many things that we have control over in this life. And no, we can't control riding in the car and getting in an accident, God forbid, you know, or like those tragic deaths. We cannot prevent that. But so many people pass away from bodily illnesses that if they had just taken the proactive step, that they would probably be here longer. I know that God, he allows things, but sometimes God gives us common sense. And that's why he allows the scientists and the doctors of Avocare to create these things, because these things are put here for our benefit. I love you guys, and I'm about to max out on my day 11 through 24, and I feel like myself again. And one more tip, I've also been cooking in my air fryer, that red thing over there. If you have not got one of those in a NutriBullet, I promise y'all the investment is so worth it. You're looking at maybe $100, $120. That's a compact air fryer, and I can cook stuff in there. And like if I put a thing of wings in there, it'll last me 3-4 days. So you can, and it allows you not to have to cook with oil and things like that. And it literally helps me when I am getting in late and I want a meal prep. I literally, instead of taking 45 minutes to an hour and 30 minutes to fix some chicken, It literally takes me 15 to 20 minutes in there. And when I tell you it tastes like it's fresh off the grill, and you can cook so much in that thing. But I would encourage you to make those investments, because I promise you, if you make those investments, it will make your health and wellness so much easier, and it will allow you to save some time. And time is the one thing that we can never get back. I hope I've encouraged you today. I love you guys. Peace and blessings. And I will see you when I come back on to give you my results for my 11 through 24. Well, my 24-day challenge. All right, guys. Love you. Peace and blessings. Inbox me if you have some help, or if you need some help, or if you have any questions. All right? Bye. Fit for the King.